and we're gonna watch this direct. How much time we got? What, like 10 minutes? 9 minutes? All right, cool. Is this where they announced Mario for Smash? I don't know if that's ever going to happen, dude. I think that was just a rumor.
Mario for Smash is just unrealistic, honestly. Honestly, CSGO T-Side is probably more
real. All of
can't make it.
Just
can't make
main group just running around the platform.
Bro, you think T-Side's getting in the game? All right, bud.
Dude, four AKs, one op, easy.
Bro, we all know that default dance is getting in the game.
I can't wait to be playing Smash in here.
I can't wait to default dance with Ridley.
Oh my god, could you imagine default dancing with fucking Ridley?
Smash Bros X Taco John, dude, I'd break my computer right now. Change the way I look at things.
What's wrong with Connie?
I might have to turn this off for when the direct happens so we don't have fucking young man playing for my direct. Thank you for the 1500 bits, but god dang it.
I don't know about that. I think just keep it off.
You better red.
You not. Wimble, do you just not like him?
Yeah, come on, Wimble. I say we just go for a reason. Alright, 1 minute to go.
Oh my god!
What? Holy shit, dude, Star Wars for Smash?
Bro.
Jar Jar Binks for Smash?
Hell yeah. Is that Dark Vader of the DLC? You gonna throw everybody else?
Yeah, but he's like,
I feel like trash! It ended at the perfect time, holy shit. Let's go, boys.
Oh, dude, Overwatch is getting in Smash?
Oh, yeah, actually, oh, no. Overwatch.
What if this is how they announced it?
Yeah, this isn't Overwatch for Switch. This is actually a character being in Smash right now. Hammond is going to be in Smash.
What, the 100 Game of the Year awards are going to be in Smash? Oh, my God.
Wait, what is this?
Kirby. Free to start Kirby game. For some wicked boss
fights. Is this Maple Story, but with Kirby? Kirby
Clash. I swear to God.
I fucking like this. Yo, it is, yo!
Oh!
Yo, this is sick. Holy shit.
Oh my god, anime titties?
Wait, oh, anime titties on the Switch!
Oh.
Anime titties on the Switch!
Bro,
this looks pretty
RPGs
dope.
Are really making a comeback.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting. It's actually perfect because like this year I've really just felt like playing RPGs.
Like single player games are making a comeback.
Ooh.
I'm kind of waiting to see if they
add. Is this Pokemon Sword and Shield?
Wait, I'm what? That is the rule of- oh, here we go. Is coming.
Release date. Ooh.
Okay. It's tomorrow. Oh,
yeah. No fucking way.
Are you fucking?
Let's ride. Let's fucking go.
Wait, like is I'm that today?
Yes, it's today.
I was right. What?
No way. No way. It's today. As a special. It is.
You're fucking.
I thought you guys were lying.
15 seconds behind.
This guy's
I'm
on
so
internet.
Far all right. Behind.
Fuck being sick. We're playing Banjo, boys. But first, what? New character?
New system? Wait, I have my Rosu.
Shut up,
Rosu. Your
Wait.
Commission.
Wait, doing some shit.
Your commission,
dude.
Got.
I'm just muting. I'm just muting right now. Is it Ken with a hat? It is Hat Ken. Oh wait, maybe it's not. Oh shit! They're just throwing every character going for the invitation. It's Hat Ken. It's Hat Ken. Terry, it's November 2019. All right. Is that the last? There's still one more, right? Yeah. Okay, yeah, there's still one more. I was like, there's no way that's going to be the last one.
That means we've revealed four of the five fighters included in the Fighters Pass. Can there really be only one left?
Please show the last one.
We're happy to confirm the development of more DLC fighters for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Outside the five fighters included in the Fighters Pass.
Oh! I'm so happy. It's not just going to be these five.
So, what do you think?
Oh my gosh.
Regarding what was announced about additional fighters at the end of that segment, we'll have more to share with you in the future. For now,
hell yeah, dude.
Let's continue with some more Nintendo Switch
There's
headlines.
No way they were only going to do five new fighters. There's no fucking way. I am so happy.
It's about time
They're gonna bring it up to 100 characters? That'd be freaking sick.
Rosu, please don't put something else in your thumbnails. I need the money.
Hasn't every high-res video, every high-res game flopped?
Every high-res game is just a rip-off of another game that does well for, like, the first 3 months, and
then they delete the game.
Yeah, and then they stop supporting it.
They don't even just stop supporting it. They literally just get rid of the game entirely. Like, I can't even play Tribe Descent anymore. They just deleted that game.
Yeah, they still support it. They still support Smite.
Yeah, Smite's the only one that's actually stuck.
Smite's not that bad either.
On Nintendo Switch, yeah. 2020.
Pokemon RPG series. Ooh.
Okay.
And Pokemon. This is what I want. Pokemon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Information to show. Wait, this is actually.
Oh, I'm excited, dude.
Yeah.
Actual companies.
Yeah, dude.
What?
This game is gonna be fucking sick. Gloves. God.
Hey, look, so, dude, whoever complains about the Nat Dict. Fuck you guys.
They're literally garbage idiots. Change your hairstyle. Hairstyles, let's go!
Hella hairstyles, dude.
Oh,
hella
that's hair. That's my character right there. That's who I'm playing. That's it. That's just me.
Oh. I have to play a girl now.
You always gotta pick a girl. Pokemon Camp. Play with your dude, Pokemon. It's Nintendogs X Pokemon. Get to know
them better, oh my
yeah!
God.
Nintendogs Pokemon, dude!
Dude, that's fucking sick.
Give me Sobble's evolution. Area. Make him
yeah,
a ghost water.
Put it in my fucking lap.
I'm really excited to see the online functionality of this game.
Yeah, same. There's gonna be a lot of good shit. Third, curry on oh, hell yeah. We get cooking again. Pokemon let's go. See,
what are you doing
there's a lot from everything that they've how shown. There's a lot of good Pokemon choices in this region. Like, it's not going to be bad at all.
They're really changing. Like, this is like they're changing shit up a lot, and this is like what I needed to get back. The heart you put
into it. For sure.
We get to cook like Brock.
Add 100 types of food, but they can't add 100 types.
Just at the foot. And each one you
cook up will be registered. Dude, speed run this game for curry percent. The
goal. Huh? What's that Pokemon doing? What the fuck is that?
That's a Pokemon.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Okay, no. Wait. First is
Poltegeist. Oh my god.
Poltegeist. It's a ghost type. Tableware,
hotels, and restaurants. That's all I care.
Pokemon.
Ooh. What the fuck?
It's a Toto bird.
Look at this goofy ass dude. Look at this dude. Look at the top of his head.
Look at the top of his head.
No. When it uses suck or dive
during battle. So it's okay, so it's basically just Ducklet, except probably better.
When they ask what that mouth blew.
What is he doing?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Ability? Gulp missile? Whoa, wait a minute. It's his ability. Does that mean he hits after turns?
That's crazy. And that's all we have to share with you. Oh, and you get poses and you can take pictures for like a passport and shit.
That's all they're gonna show us? On Nintendo
Switch.
It's called Super Nintendo Entertainment System Nintendo Switch Online.
Okay.
With this, you can play a variety of classic Super NES games on Nintendo Switch.
Yo!
There are some you may not expect.
Oh, I get to play Star Fox again? Yo! Which will be OG Star Fox. Hell yeah, dude. System, okay.
Or even play together online.
You can play online!
And the rewind function will be available from launch.
That's crazy.
Here are the first games we plan to release.
Kirby's Dream Land, Star Fox. Dude, I used to have that cartridge. All Yoshi's Island as well, dude.
Will launch tomorrow.
Oh man, and I can play Link to the Past. Oh yeah, and are they gonna have the Switch versions of those?
The original feel of these games.
They're gonna. Don't they already have that? Oh, it's only $30. What the hell?
Wouldn't it be nice?
Dude, I'm gonna have to grab one of those. It's only $30. Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games has become. I'm actually kind of excited for this game. This time, football, skateboarding. There's soccer. I really hope the soccer game is really good because it'll be. Retro style events. Ooh. Each one rocking some sweet 2D style graphics. Hell yeah, dude. Dude, they're doing new, so much good shit. Retro. I need money. This is gonna be the first console that I have as many games as I have for. I haven't spent this much money on console games probably since I had my Xbox 360. In this prologue. Or PS3. It was either 360 or PS3. And. Like PS4, I barely have shit for it. The full game. The Switch, I'm gonna have so many games for it. We get some more Animal Crossing shit. Let's go, boys. You know what I really still want? I think the company's dead though. Or they just stopped me. I want another. I want a good Harvest Moon. If they announce another Harvest Moon, where you'd like it set up. I'm gonna lose my mind, dude. Weed! I get to bull out with my boys in Animal Crossing, dude. Bulling with the boys. Dude, this is a long direct.
The next game will be our last announcement of the day.
Oh, here we go.
Please give it a look.
It's not Metroid. They're bringing it to the... Actually, wait. No, I wanted to play this on the Switch. I'm playing Xenoblade 2 right now, but I kind of wanted to play the first one. And people were telling me to play the first one. I'm actually a little excited for this. I wouldn't mind playing the first one. The Banjo-Zooie. Let's go, boys!
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna
have to play with two controllers by himself again. Let's go.
Yep.
Hello, everyone. Bro, why don't you just call somebody? You need somebody to sit there beside you. I got you.
He's lonely. Xbox. Oh shit.
I know this is a Nintendo broadcast.
That's actually pretty nice, though.
Give the game a try on Xbox. We've added another game mode, which will pretty much be our final new mode. I'm going to go ahead and play, so please take a look.
It's a new game mode.
And here it is.
Yo!
The sandbag in front of you as
they brought back home run bat. Shit. I'm actually pretty happy about that.
Let's give
it a go.
Oh,
he's playing with two controllers. How is he? He's just gonna jab with both hands, dude. Look at this dude go. Oh, now he's gonna grab the hammer.
Time to strike. Here we go. No. This isn't how you're supposed to play the game.
Ugh, fuck me, fighters, though. Yeah, leave Petch out of this. Leave Petch out of this game. Umsav, Mystical Ninja. Okay. Mega Man? Oh, never mind, actually. I was like, wait, Mega Man? Actually, that's kind of cool. Mega Man X? Are we gonna get Zero? Yo! That's pretty hype. I'm not gonna lie, one Mega Man game. Wait. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Team Rocket, let's go. Oh, what? What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking joking me right now? What the fuck? Oh my gosh. And the music is going to be in the game too? Are you fucking joking me? Bruh. It happened. It fucking happened. What the fuck?
I can't believe it!
Dude, I was laughing so hard.
Well, Banjo was cool.
That was fucking wild.
That was
incredible. So I'm guessing like 9 p.m. tonight, 10 p.m. tonight?
Something like that, yeah, most likely.
I think my favorite part was actually the SNES games.
Yeah, no, okay, first of all, you're dumb, SNES. But that was actually cool, though. It was cool, but that's not the best part!
Oh, yeah, hold on.
What was the best part?
All of it!
No. Where's Ken?
Yeah, first of all, Banjo being being just fucking hazed later today. Fuck you.
Yeah, dude, for real.
I just wanted to pop in and scream about Sans.
Yeah, also Sans.